of Better's Delight, who's getting a lot of paramutual attention. Jameson aboard. As he tries to get the attention of Apocalypse Sealster there, going in behind the gate. Field of eight for the first race. They're ready. Apt off start for four, Woodmere Violator, as he backed away. They're off and pacing, and a good beginning in the center. Great Tune is quick off the gate. Commander Ruff left out quickly, too. And then it's back to Young Man Matt between horses early from in third. He'll drive on, taken back to Real Wicked from in fourth. Apocalypse Sealster will drop over to the rail from in fifth. Sixth away, left out Regal Beagle. Then it's Woodmere Violator and Rockin' Herald trailing. Into that first turn they go. And to the front went the Southpaw Christopher, as he's got Commander Ruff on the engine. Parked out pressing comes Young Man Matt. And Young Man Matt sweeps to the top now, 27-3, the opening quarter. Young Man Matt working his way to the lead here as Christopher goes into release mode with Commander Ruff. Back into third for Great Tune, and situated fourth inside is Real Wicked. Off the speed fifth race is Apocalypse Sealster, followed by Regal Beagle, Woodmere Violator, and still last is Rockin' Herald. So field of eight, single file, half mile bound, and they chase Young Man Matt. Young Man Matt up front, leading the way by a length and a half. He's not even close to the pylons, though. He's on that left line through a 56-1 opening half. As they draw into the turn, it's Young Man Matt up front, the lead a length and a half here. Back in that pocket spot is Commander Ruff into second now, then third to Great Tune, fourth Real Wicked, fifth inside Apocalypse Sealster. Underway sixth, Regal Beagle backed up to seventh, Rockin' Herald, and the trailer is Woodmere Violator as the field makes its way to three quarters. So Young Man Matt finds his way to the pylons on the turn as he gets set for the top of the stretch call. He's got pressure coming at him now as Great Tune is to his wheel. Three quarters in 125 and they're into the stretch. Young Man Matt with that lead. Great Tune on the outside has got him. Scooting up the rail late comes Commander Ruff, and escaping up on the far, far outside, trying to get past a real wheel there was Real Wicked, and he made a break. Three quarters again in 125, and Great Tune has swept to the front for Drury and widened out his lead to three. It's going to be Great Tune to take tonight's first race. Great Tune scores by open lengths. Commander Ruff was second, then Apocalypse Sealster third, Real Wicked regrouped to finish fourth.